a shootout at the O'Rena tonight. Oakland and Valparaiso lighting it up. It was back and forth all night. They combined to hit 23 pointers, and when you make that many, some are bound to go off the board. So Valpo's up late. The Grizzlies are scrambling. Larry Wright is going to nail this three with a couple seconds to go. That draws him within one, but that is how it ended. Oakland loses. Get this score, 103-102. Very close. Great game back and forth.